Welcome to the wonderful Synchron stage, Vienna. My name is Stefan Mendl. I'm a classical concert pianist. And I had the privilege to choose the wonderful Steinway D piano that the Vienna Synchron stage owns. And that's one of the most beautiful Hamburg Steinways I know. And this instrument recently was sampled. And I have the unique chance to try the virtual brother, so to speak, of this instrument. So this particular Steinway sampled into a software. And I've never played something like this. And I'm very, very curious to see how, so to speak, my beloved Steinway sounds in this version. So it's the first time I'm touching this, and I'm really, really very curious. Let's see how it sounds if we get something really loud and intense. Wow, heavy stuff, yeah. Also, this seems to work quite well. So let me play a little thing more. This is also impressive. So it responds also to quick runs, to all kind of virtuoso passages. And it delivers also some sort of acoustics, as you can hear. It's like you're not playing like in a dry studio, as we are, but it sounds like in a substantial concert hall. If you consider that Beethoven himself had very different pianos, and he had this kind of pianos that had lots of pedals to achieve all kind of different states of softness in playing, which is something you can also in a way do with this software, which is very, very, very fascinating.
Okay, then let's just listen to the mid microphone, which is not so close to the piano, but not as far away as the room mics.
Do we want something like loud and heavy for that, or
okay,
exactly
let's try
the same?
It, yeah. Something different, yeah. Also two options, two different kind of microphones for this mid microphoning.
Okay.
we go deeper in the room. This is the Decca-tree, also the standard microphoning of a room microphone, just with some center signal. Okay. It's a unique experience for you, because the first time you hear you playing 10 meters away from your piano.
10 meters away, yeah.
So now we just try a very fast mic setup, which is usually used a little bit of the close mic. We reduce the room mics a little bit and give a mid layer. I have no idea what I've mixed, but you can say it you like it, or you like it more drier, then we can adjust it.
Yeah. Same thing.
Yeah. Okay.
Quite impressive.